Now we're gonna take on not Pretty Boy, not King Dick, no, none of that, none of that, no. We're gonna take on Cook. Specifically, Cook's Mad Recipe, which is, believe it or not, DLC. Downloadable content for Ride to Hell. Yeah, they actually included a bit of DLC for Ride to Hell, but as you saw from that little poster board, they didn't even, like, fully finish it. What seriously bad texture poppin'? You gonna show what he's dreaming about? Like, maybe Vietnam War flashbacks? You know, actually, I've just invented a better game. The reason why Jake is so psychotic and why he's came back from the dead is because he actually was experimented on in Vietnam, and it had a profound physical and mental effect on him. And, like, him, every time he goes into, like, that instant kill mode, we could have, like, flashbacks where he's killing Vietnam soldiers in the jungle, and the whole game would just show his sort of slow slide into insanity as he becomes more and more powerful but less and less human. That might have actually made for an interesting story. That might have actually made for an interesting game. But they were not interested in that. No, it's just boring shooting galleries with the ad racing sections connecting them. Full of stereotypes and sexist portrayals of women. That's what this game is.
Something's going down, Jake. Devil's hand have been sticking their noses in a lot of army business lately. I got slack jaw, dickweed Vikings coming out my ass all day long. Fucking turned over one of my trucks this morning. Took everything. Stock, cash, the lot. Got a report just now a little on the road. We came out to find it and these bastards showed up. Looks like the band is heading for Old Blue Grand. Don't know what they want with these hippies, though.
Yes. Hippies. You know, the game never really did give a chance to show what it felt about hippies. Can't wait to see how they screw this up.
You piece of shit. Look down there. You see that guy talking to the hippie? His name's Randall Cook, the Hand's newest member. He's ex-army. Came back from Nam a few months ago and joined the gang. Seems he's been climbing the ranks pretty quickly. Heard he killed the chapter leader in a knife fight a couple of days ago.
He's paying the hippies for something. He just handed over your cash.
Assholes. Take those motherfuckers out, Jake. I want my goddamn money back.
Our hero, ladies and gentlemen. He's about to murder innocent hippies because they handed over something in exchange for money they had no idea wasn't stolen. He's basically gonna murder them over money they don't know doesn't belong to them. But Tyrell doesn't care, he's just a selfish asshole who wants his cash back. And by the way, why have you not called the cops? Or, you know, you were in the army, why don't you just, you know... Did you see that bad texture popping? Why don't you just call your friends in the army? That's your idea of a sniper rifle? That you didn't really put much effort into this. It's just like mild zooming in effect, a few lines and a red square. That's it? Seriously? You guys couldn't come up with anything better than that. You know, normally I love using sniper rifles, like a lot. In shooter games, but this isn't fun. tanks for playing. I'm sorry, that was bad. I'll slap myself.
I'll check it out. Anyone comes out of here who ain't me, show them your boot.
understand. Time to roll me a fat one.
You should come and see this.
It's a goddamn A-bomb! Crazy hippie bastards!
What the hell is that doing down here?
That's what it's I'd me. Like to know.
This place must be ex-army. I didn't even know it existed. As for that, I have no idea how it's still here. But you'd be surprised how many of these things aren't accounted for. We lost when a
they didn't make a buttload of atom bombs. They only made two. That's not how atomic bombs work. And no, an atomic bomb that small would not be enough to just wipe a town or two off the... Okay, fine. Alright, game, you get 1 point for a mildly amusing quip from Jake. That's it. But again, a bomb that big would not just wipe off only one town off the map. It wiped off an entire city off the map. This isn't even factoring in the radiation. And no, they did not make buttloads of atomic bombs. That's a complete ignoral of history. It's insulting to think that you'd throw in as something so stupid as somehow somebody managing to get hold of an atomic bomb in Hicksville, USA in the middle of the 60s. That is just plain freaking stupid.
Jake, this is getting serious. This sort of thing doesn't go unnoticed. The last thing I need is command snooping around
you. Screw you! It's an atomic bomb! You have bigger problems to worry about!
I'm going to be knee-deep in shit.
You're already knee-deep in crap.
What you got there?
Just call command, tell them that a lunatic got hold of a bomb. You need the bomb squad here. Sheesh. How stupid are you? How selfish are you? You're a stupid freaking idiot. Innocent lives are at stake. There's an atomic bomb, and all you care about is how bad your business is gonna suffer. Are you insane? This is dumb. This is stupid!
America will bleed the way I bled! You'll see.
Okay, a few things. One, you look completely fine. You have no scars. You have no burn wounds. You have nothing that would indicate you suffered in any meaningful way. You're just talking crazy. And two, why do I want to pull out my gun and intimidate him? He's trying to launch an atomic bomb. He was trying to make an atomic bomb go off. Why don't I just shoot him? I've had absolutely no problem murdering hundreds of Devil's Hand gang members before this in the most violent and sick ways possible. Why does the game not just let me shoot him? I have no realistic reason to keep him alive. There's no good reason to do that. This isn't like that other time when I had to intimidate a Devil's Hand prospect to get what I wanted. I needed to leave that guy alive to give me information. I don't need Cook alive. This is the one time, I definitely need to kill somebody in the street right now, and the game will not let me do that because of an arbitrary restriction that doesn't make any sense. Nothing about this makes any sense. At all. You know, if you just shot him, all of this could have been avoided.
We'll be right back.
They took it, Jake. Can you fucking believe it? They had the balls to come here. Here, and attack a U.S. Army base. This is insane. We gotta get that thing back. We're not going in alone, though. This is an official Army matter now. Come on.
Oh, so now you're bringing in the Army. You know, if you just done it sooner, all of this could have been avoided, but no. You had to be a dumbass. You had to be a selfish fucking idiot because you weren't thinking clearly. All you cared about was your stupid side business selling stuff you weren't supposed to sell. And now, guess what? They've got an atomic bomb, which is bullshit in and of itself, but you had a chance to nip all of this in the bud and you didn't take it. You deserve this, okay? You're a stupid fucking moron, every single one of you, and you got your men killed, okay? You could have stopped this. This isn't like you couldn't prepare for this. You had a chance to prepare for this. You didn't take it. There was no good reason for you to not call the cops when an atomic bomb is involved. This is your freaking fault. Again, stupid, unnecessary, asinine decisions that force you into behaving this way. Oh look, I'm actually driving a motorcycle at night. What a change. There's like only two times this entire game actually has you motorcycling in the game, not including this time, and this, seriously, this game needs more variety. It's so boring. All of these racing and shooting sections are boring. And yeah, in case you haven't noticed, I've kind of gotten better at, you know, blowing up these guys. I guess I should be thankful this game has helped me become so good at headshots.
on his way. Let them handle it.
There's no time.
Wait. For once, the game actually suggests they let the authorities handle this, and you don't take it? Seriously? Oh, screw you, game. Screw you.
To the bottom of my...
Bored.
No. I'm not bored. I am inspirationally challenged. Okay, that's clearly a gas tank. Why am I not allowed to blow it up? That is such a load.
Right, you're down. Let's see you take this.
That's you dead. You're dead. Devil's hand rule.
This is quite the contrast from the last power plant I was in, where I murdered like 24 innocent power plant workers. Yeah, I haven't forgotten that. Did you think I was gonna forget that game? Because I haven't, okay? And I'm still pissed off at that.
Look at this guy. That's right, you're down. Behind you. Over to me. Stay back. I know who you are. The others told me about you, Conway. You can burn like the rest of them for all I care. This is mine, and no one's taking it away from me.
Son of a bitch!
Get him! Thank you.
Okay, that's a bug, right? What the hell? That is not supposed to happen. Okay, this game is seriously messed up. You all see this, right? That is not supposed to happen. Did they bother to QA test their game at all? How hard would it have been to do a little testing for this stupid DLC? Stuck walking on air. This is seriously, I'm not resetting the game. I'm not doing that. This is such a load. This is not fun. How do you miss a bug this big that is kicked off the minute you kick down a door? How do you miss something like this? Oh, at least I'm not going to do this fight scene upside down, because that would have really freaking sucked.
What does this motherfucker think he's doing? You stay. Behind you.
Stay back. I know who you are. The others told me about you, Conway. You can burn like the rest of them for all I care. This is mine, and no one's taking it away from me.
Let's just get this over with. Psychopathic Vietnam veteran versus psychopathic Vietnam veteran. Sheesh, he sucks.
It's my fault.
Oh, and now he's wearing his helmet.
I deserve it. America owes it to me.
America doesn't owe you anything. You look completely unharmed. You don't have any scars. You don't have any burn marks. You don't have any bruises. You look completely unharmed. Oh, and by the way, those don't look like real bullets. Those look like pencils, okay?
They were just a way for me to get me what I want, what I need. America will pay for what it did to me. Damn.
Well, atomic bombs do not work that way. At all.
Bomb's been armed. What are we gonna do?
Come on. We've gotta leave. The bomb squad are here. They'll handle this.
What are we doing here? Your guys able to disarm it?
Apparently not. Seems the thing can't be disarmed.
What? Shouldn't we be leaving?
One, it actually is possible to disarm a nuclear bomb. Two, nuclear bombs are not like giant balloons filled with explosive material that will go kaboom when something strikes it. That's not how they work. And three, you should be moving farther away because an atomic bomb has a very large blast radius. You guys are going to get irradiated at the very least. How stupid are you? If you can see the explosion from here, you're going to die. You do realize that. Oh, that is such bullshit. You're not going to say anything like do a snappy salute and say, "Oh, say, can you see by Cook's burning corpse," or something like that. Nothing. Or not even an enjoy the fireworks. You suck.